My mother said, "Tomorrow you're traveling to England." And that was the last, on that next day, was the last day I ever saw my parents. I spent a fortnight at home being very nervous because I could feel the tension in the household. The world is very, very divided. Everybody is a human being, irrespective of color or creed.